without reward for much of the match. But fell behind midway through the second half, Chris Irinumo's stylish flick giving him his first home goal for the Hornets. Borough had struggled to beat Watford's recalled stopper Scott Loach until Barry Robson did well to set up top scorer Marvin Emnes with 5 minutes remaining, that his 18th of the season in all competitions. But the hosts would still find time to claim another and finish the season with a win.